gonna be my Watford career mode, the Crystal Palace career mode. As you can see, I drew 3-0 in Norwich. I went 3-2 up and then they scored in the 82nd minute. And then before that, I played against Chelsea. Begovic was saving everything. Till the 87th minute when Eric Dier scored the winner. New signing that I bought in season 4. So to do that, I went on edit player. Then I've edited most of the Watford players. I couldn't be asked to do all of them, just the main ones that will play. I did all of them for Crystal Palace. Most of the things are accurate, like Essentials 85. The Moss is 85, so they got that right. Kasami 81. It's been downgraded to 72 from a 76 on all my team. Bellerin 81, he was 82. Dragovic was 86. Him and the three on the Palace one just glitched out. The three got an 88. My highest rated player, I think. And then the Crystal Palace one. I did all of them. I was up to on Saturday night till 1 AM doing all of them. Bowler was my record transfer in both of them, and then in the Watford one it was a Essential for 30 million from Real Madrid. And then I had to go and edit teams, team manager, because Watford played 5 at the back and they had some of their other players, so I had to change the formation. I'll start as Watford then. At half time, I changed to Crystal Palace. And I think I'll play at Wembley just because they played there in the semi final last year. It's actually better. Watford 81 attack, Crystal Palace 80, midfield the same, and then the same defending. So Watford have one more attack. To be fair, they probably have the two best strikers, two best young strikers, maybe Dybala. That was Penaranda and Rashford. Play on legendary. Change the thing, Wembley. Sorry, both teams. I'm not sure who's playing this in a minute, it might be Lamino. Let's check. Yeah, it's him. Then Pavera and Grujic in midfield as well. With Essential at camp.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here, and welcome to Wembley Stadium, and welcome to Alan Smith.
They changed to Crystal Palace, so go on select sides.
I'll show Crystal Palace. Crystal Palace, who play still at Selhurst Park, is one of the older grounds in the Premier League. Great noise they have there because they allow a section of the fans to stand.
Yeah.
And Hardy's still manager.
They don't stop singing for the entire match. And it's quite unusual these days. It's harking back to the old days.
I went with Dembele on front and stuff briefly, and Benteke.
It's Graham Scott, who is the referee.
That this game has goals in, but I normally do live games, they normally end 0-0. And that's when I played Barcelona and Palace one. Actually in both, like it was Watford I won 4-2 at the Camp Nou, now I lost 4-0 to go out in the semi-final. And then with Palace I beat them 3-0 away.
Into the attacking third.
So I just played Barcelona all the time. Belbert and Roberto Carlos. Grujic, I think I've seen him sign in the season.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Playing foot draft earlier, I got a red card to Pyatt in the 30th minute, just ruined the game. And could have scored in like the last minute. I hit the post with Hazard. They didn't even give me anyone. Like, I didn't get Ronaldo or Messi. And Neymar.
Good position back off. They could be in
the amount of time as well. I didn't give him Martin, but didn't take him. I took him sick, mate. He's in form.
Well, Bellerin.
Djokovic for some reason. Yeah, I got yesterday when he saw 3 against Arsenal.
Really,
I was at the Junior Gunners event at the Emirates. My Man United fan and my cousin's an Arsenal fan, so I got to go there. It was so funny. Kind of like the...
In with the chance.
And Dando would never see that. He did score for me against Liverpool. So scream as well in the last minute.
There's a bit of interplay between those two.
I lost 2-1.
And in goes the cross.
Widget's face when Henderson scored that screen.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Happy Suarez, but he got to 82 somehow.
It was not the best of challenges.
He got the assist for Jonathan Benteke in the FA Cup final. I think in the first season. Also won the FA Cup with Watford against Chelsea on the
pens.
My record win with Watford was 5-0 against Middlesbrough, and then on the Palace one, I won 7-0 against Bolton and Bournemouth as well. Both in the FA Cup. And I think the Watford one was in the FA Cup. They were all away as well. Away games.
And now he's looking for some support. We can tell he knows the game.
Martial
has success there to get to the right position.
I have no idea how to say his name still. Mazraku got to 84. Because
here.
Penalties, I might just like swap sides and take a penalty each. That's if that happens. So for ages, 100 minutes. Whoever that was, maybe intercepted. What a pass.
Cross. And in goes the cross.
It's unmarked.
Well away from the danger zone.
Good
cross it. Good
check
by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
So that's just domination. Watford drew 1-1 West Ham. Everyone at my college is mainly West Ham fans, so to get a penalty in the second minute, just banter. But then Antonio hit both posts, and Ayew got the rebound. Ayew joking was all over Twitter.
Oh, it could be up. This might be it.
But you know, Sanchez.
No doubt that's a corner.
But then Antonio got a red card for handling the ball. Look a bit stupid.
And that was where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea.
5 minutes left us, Watford. I don't think that's the first four such goals. He was so good. He scored 2 on his debut away from Newcastle.
And
Dando just doesn't make them face on
him.
He got to an 87. I think they put him as an 85 on this, so the main thing at the moment. He got downgraded to 80. Crystal Palace beat Middlesbrough 1-0 ran on all. Can I get a upgrade to Spongebob? Try as a captain. I trained in Gabbiadini. Because I was about to leave my flow. What minute was that? Last minute. Take a lead in Watford. But I should miss, just because I'm going to swap the Palace after. I'd like to see Rebella back, because that's some bonkers we've been seeing in Frankfurt, I think. Just scored there and they've got a corner. Half-time. In FA Cup final, FA Cup semi-final. Wow. Well, that's what you saw in the 6 minute, then Deeney, and then Conor Wickham got the winner. I saw Wickham to Atlanta. Palace haven't had a shot on target. You don't get an achievement for swapping. So sad not to get an achievement. This Palace team. Martial got to 85. Teke, I think, was 82. He's actually gone down. He started as an 80, 81.
Now it's time now for the start of the second half.
Still to sign on the next career mode. I'm tempted to do Spurs. Like Harry Kane and Dele Alli. Both have 9 potential. And then the other options are like Aston Villa. Don't even want to challenge it.
That's handball. Now this is dangerous. Yeah. Interesting to see. I think he maybe could have done better than to get his arm to.
Want me to leave? Talk about that more. And it's just you want me to leave in the last minute? I think that was in full.
The goal that's been put away in prime fashion. Now to get the ball up and down like he did was spectacular.
I've just got two. Excellent. Might as well go 2-1. I've 2-1 at Watford. Could go 3 at the back. Jed White can play centre back. I need more pace. And sort him around.
One of the sides is going to make a change.
The other criminal option, Man United, Leicester. Could do Wigan. They're struggling in the championship of life. They're real big and on my bottle. Two legends. And I could bring in someone like Yaya Sanogo. I was going to do it in Palace, but I didn't want to pay over $1 million for him. Budget He has a really good card. Okay, what is Lamosca doing?
Fine save, he's made that. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
What is this game? We're not. Yes, a ball. I don't think Braithwaite came on.
That's good support as they build this attack.
That's why he's still on.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. And it's gone for a corner. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both
caps now. I don't think I upgraded him. At the same time, he's still 78. Because he would have been downgraded to 74. But I kept him for League of Legends, best CDM in the world. He actually got injured at Wembley in the semi-final. Saddest day ever.
They've lost the ball. Supporting player alongside. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Sanchez.
Got to Martial, then just bomb. It's getting ahead of him, so that ain't gonna work. Still got him. It's like an eye bar.
Nearly. He's just put too much on it, it's over the bar. He's trying for some fresh legs here. Etienne Capou. Good passing here.
It could be a chance. Excellent block there. Different bowler wasn't there. It's like 90 vision.
Because the pass wasn't really
he does that.
A very thoughtful one.
Get in the bin. Gravely. What is that? White girl, he's a legend. I'm playing back from Newcastle in like the second season. And I also bring Gonsor. It was either him or Vabio I could sign. I signed him just because he's on less wages and I didn't have that many.
The manager's going to make a change here. It's another turnover here.
I had Robbie Brady in the Palace one, but they sold him to Leicester for his concert. And then Saha went to Arsenal and Kabay to Chelsea. None of that happened in the Watford one.
Because they've given their best efforts, but not good enough. And we're going to get substitutions from both managers.
Could have scored the winner. If you just got a touch on it, was so unsuccessful. This army. Yes, he scored a screen and it's good to play for Fulham.
They're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Braithwaite.
Although everyone scores screamers against Palace, Dele Alli, Giroud, Andy Cavill,
set it up
he's
well
back in training.
Cross, and it will go into the middle now.
Everyone in my college calls him a horse.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
What a pass.
Here comes the support. The shot's up. Well blocked. Great pass.
He's
gone spectacularly.
8 minutes. Have I any more subs left? No.
There's a goal that's not gone according to the script.
I said I should have missed
it.
Just to make
for that, but they did get the ball and they moved it forward really. weekly. They were,
if I score, I might just go to a penalty shootout. Newcastle actually scored 1-2-1 against Brighton. Modiame with the best goal of the season.
Looking at my watch, 4 minutes left.
To the white girl. Dead right. Please.
Time to come.
So Watford are a better team.
That's the final score, 2-1 here. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close. But the right result. Yeah, I think
that's... There's three quick one here. In a Jed Rye on the line. No stopping the best midfielder in the world, though.